I'm trying very hard not to be in a state of blame right now. But if it weren't for Travis borrowing all of my money, I'd be in San Diego tonight. I spent $40 on two Super Saturday tickets to see Jeff Olsen and visit with my friends that I miss very much. But I've been squeezed dry and then some because of him. I drained my checking account to put money into his and then was hit with tons of fees. Fees that he isn't going to pay, $96 worth. And he has the nerve to tell me to balance my checkbook. Nay, he didn't just tell me that. He screamed it at me and then proceeded to say that he wants to get a gun and put it to his head and pull the trigger.
When did you find out that Travis had a gun?
I found out in the fall 2007 when I was cleaning his shelves. I had different projects, and it was around the fall. I don't remember if it was in October or November, but it was around that time.